Dennis Glover here, standing in front of the Glover Orchard, ready today to do for you the AYM Pepper Challenge. I was nominated by Dr. Dave Baumler, pepper expert at the University of Minnesota. And what we do is we eat a hot pepper, we make a donation to the African Youth Movement. I'm going to make a $100 donation today. And the African Youth Movement is a program in Sierra Leone that I myself helped build. I spent over 4 years total in Sierra Leone on 11 trips over the last 10 years. And we had to close our doors this week for the Ebola crisis. So what we're focused on now is our Post Ebola Strategy, which involves mass employment through agriculture, including hot pepper farming. So therefore the pepper. And I've got my lovely assistant Siri here to help me with some items in case anything gets too hot. I've got some chocolate milk and some Norwegian lefse and butter, because we are in Wisconsin here. So, without any further delay, here we go. Orange habanero from the garden. Not as hot as the Carolina Reaper. I ate that last week. I could use all day long. People I nominate, you don't have to go with the hottest pepper. You can eat a jalapeno or a green pepper, any kind of pepper. You don't have to make a $100 donation like me. If you got $5 or $10, that'll help. Woo! Let's go for a little bit of this Norwegian lefse. It does get hot. Okay, butter. A lot of butter might help. Cool. Maybe some chocolate milk. Dairy products are supposed to help. Not too hot. That's hot. It's getting better. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. More butter. Oh, God. What else you got? Water? Ice water? Oh man, here we go. That's still hot. Siri, where's that pie? We have that pie still? That's pretty good, but it's still hot. I still feel the burn. Woo! I gotta go for a run! Yeah. AYM Pepper Challenge. Let's do it.